All right, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back. All right, so in this video, man, we're going to go over how to build an Axie Infinity team. We recently got a comment from John Christian Sarah who said, I want to start Axie, but I only have a $100 to $130 budget. Can you help me, Sir Bitrio, to build my first team? And yes, John Christian, we are going to do just that in this video. So here we are in the Axie Infinity Marketplace. And let's build. So we got a $100 budget, $130 budget, so we can go over just a little bit. All right, so first thing we want to do is find a tank. And max health for a tank is 61 health. So right off the bat, we're just going to ramp it up to 61 health. And we are going to look for a good tank. You know, a good tank is very important in Axie. It's your damage absorber. It's your frontline Axie. So you really need to start off good. If you start with a bad tank, then, you know, you're off to a disadvantage in the game. So I would start off with a good tank. And 61 might be a little too strict. Let's do 59. 59 means you have pretty much all plant or reptile parts, and one part could be an aqua or a bug, but you still keep the general plant vibe going here. All right, so let's see what we have here. And what we're looking for is basically just high shield abilities, maybe some energy gain through a serious mouth, maybe a rosebud, some heal. The biggest shield you're going to be looking for here is on the back. So right now we don't see any good axes for a tank. This one is decent, but he has a bad tail, and strawberry shortcake isn't great either. So right now, looking through these axes, and we're already in the $67 range, there is nothing good. Let's look at this guy right here, this little petite baby plant. Toothless blight, no, he is booty. Booty, 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 booty. All right, on the first page, zero good axes. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. All right, here's our first decent axie, $80. Decent axie. Let's write this down. Let's open up notepad here. Okay, so a decent, all right, he's going down in 5 days to 0.145. Has three breeds. Brookhawk is selling it. Not the best shiitake back, but it's still good. Decent. It's still good enough, I should say. And the other moves are good. So I would get this guy for 50 bucks or 60 bucks, whatever he drops down to. So our tank can be this guy, and let's just say he's $70. Yikes! $70 for this dude. Let's look on this same page and see if we can find anybody good. All right, here's a decent tank too. This guy's not good. Here's a decent tank too. Okay, so second page, around $80 range, starting to find some decent tanks. So here's the next tank, and this is going down to 0.167 as well. So here you go, another tank. We'll paste him over there. This is a good tank too, man. Very good. This tank's actually better than the other tank. So here's an option for tank. This guy's decent as well. Shiitake back really isn't good though, because you want a high shield on your back. So this is the cheapest one, but I would rather get this guy. For the similar price, $80, I would rather get this tank. Here's another good tank right here. 0.18, so it's not going to go down. 91% pure, but it does have max health. So if you want to spend $83, you can get this tank. He is decent. You just have to make sure the next guy or one of the guys on your team has a plant move so you can take advantage of the chain ability with bamboo. But right here's the winner. This is the winner. Let's just dig a little bit deeper. Here's a decent tank too. It's same price though, and I'd lean towards this guy here, 446. All right, so that's it. So here's the winner right here. All right, here's the winner. $82, but he's going to go down in price. So you might be able to pick up a deal here. Jazz is the dude. So here's the best tank right here. Best tank on the market for the money. All right, next up, we're going to look for a beast to go with this. So we'll do the same thing with health, but a little lower. We'll do morale. 57 morale for a beast or a bug or somebody similar. We need somebody that could blow up our opponent's plant tank. So here we go. Let's look at this little baby petite. So as you can see right off the bat, the beasts are a lot cheaper. Important to start off. No, this guy sucks. With a good tank, you have to have a good tank. So you'll probably wind up spending more for a tank. This guy right here is actually decent for 30 bucks. We might squeeze him into the team. I don't really like that he has defensive on his tail. If it was bait, I would like him a little more. But as he is, you know, he's going down to 0.05. I would pick this dude up. 59 morale with dual blade is very strong. Hatsune here is weak, but we might get this guy for 30 bucks. And if we can, that'll put us at about 110. Yikes. All right, we're pushing it now. We are pushing it. But that's the best beast I see. This guy isn't bad either if you went antenna. For an antenna team, nut, fur ball, and then he's got feather with a bug horn antenna. This is probably the best beast on page one. And you can always look at the market, look for deals to come. You're looking for high morale with mainly beast moves. This guy's okay, but I wouldn't spend him. I'd get the other guy before that. Anything else good? This guy right here, actually, he's good. This guy's good. This guy's in the running too. Let's see, anyone else? No, okay, so a little, this guy's interesting actually. Kinda like this dude. He's got confident with, well, he's a beast with three bug moves, so he's not gonna cut it. All right, here you go, here's your other option. This guy's going to be expensive too. Is he going to drop down to 0.06? So $34 for this guy. He's got some defense with some energy manipulation, some draw, two card draws right here. Is he enough damage? You know, he might not be. Let's see. What's he got? 120, 80, two defense. What was he? 32 bucks? Down. So it's between those two. I'm leaning towards the first guy. He's cheaper and he's got a little more damage. I mean, that dual blade could just swing games. 59 morale, dual blade. He's got arrow on his back and he's got a zero cost card as well. Just leak, you know, leaky leak. Not the best on a bug. All right. So now next up, we could do anything. We could go for an aquatic. We could go for a bird. Let's see what a max speed bird with little owl is going for here. Maybe we could put that in the back. So can't have winghorn. Oh, this guy, $85, good but too expensive. All right, let's see a max speed bird with winghorn. If you're gonna go with a bird, you need backdoor, you need winghorn, you need little owl, you need toothless bite, you need something to get in the back. All right, there's nothing here. $80. I wouldn't spend the $80 on a bird. I would spend the $80 on a plant for sure. No doubt about it. All right, well, we're going to need somebody, though, to protect our beast. What is our beast's speed? Let's see what we can find here. All right, so our beast speed is, let's pull our beast back up. Speed. So we'll put the beast in the middle. I think he's still good. This leak might mess you up a little bit, card draw, especially if you draw two of them, but I still think he's okay. I mean, based on what we see in the market, I would go with this guy. This guy's the beast, the best. So 37 speed. All right, so we're gonna find an Axie that is faster than 37 speed because we need to avoid our opponent's little owl, which is all over the place. Oh, an aquatic would be good here. You know, aquatic, a plant, a reptile, a dawn, a dusk. We don't want a beast. We don't want a bug. We don't want a mech. We don't want a bird. Here's what we're looking for here. And the reason we don't want these is because if you got a bird, you want it to be 59 or 61 speed and it has to have backdoor. We already checked on those. They're pretty expensive. We don't want another beast because we want to mix our team up. Double beast is hard to run. You need to have two really good beasts to make it viable. Bug, same thing. It's in the beast camp. And mech, same thing in the beast camp. So we need to have an aquatic here or plant, dusk, or reptile. Run a dawn is pretty much an aquatic bird mix. So we'll throw that in there. But we're looking for on class moves. So if we're going to buy an aquatic or pick an aquatic out, the moves have to be aquatic. Same thing with plants. But the plants, everyone has to be faster. So we're looking for 38 speed to be faster than our beast. Anything good? We would like to have a back door here, but it doesn't look like anything's good. My goodness, the market. Now this guy's okay, but not good enough. I mean, he does have the egg bait, but he's slow. So he's probably not going to get you much. What do we have? We got like a $20 budget and we're already over it. Oh no, can we make it? Now the market changes, so you can always look, but this is where we're at today. Nah, there, you know, there's not much, man. There is not much. This combo is okay. I mean, we have beast moves. And you could do like a, was he a Mary? I'm not sure, but I know you have beast moves with this Mary horn, and we have the discard or the pincer, square teeth, whatever it is on that beast with this garish worm back. Only thing is his feather fan isn't really good. He does have one on class part with the risky fish mouth, but we'll keep looking. Can we fit it in our budget? This is rough. Here's an antenna guy. Okay, he doesn't have any plant moves to pair with his back, which kind of sucks. So yeah, really, I mean, looking at this, it is slim pickings. There is not much. Oh. So what we would do then, so if this is the case, let's try to find somebody that's decent. And I guess we'll maybe after this we'll go back and try to find a cheaper plant. We'll reduce our plant needs. Here's actually a decent aquatic if you were going antenna. You could go antenna. There's really not much, you know. This guy is all right. Bone sail, jar. I'd probably go with this guy. You know, what I'm saying, maybe we can find a rice. Because you don't have any energy manipulation on this team yet. You really want something. Just looking at this guy, but he has no reptile moves. He is decent, though. His combo is decent. You could go. I mean, he's got Toothless Bite, but is it really good? Maybe this is the guy. Put us under budget. Does this guy put us under budget? Maybe he's the winner to put us under budget. You know what? Actually, I kind of like this. $30 though, right? He's putting us right on budget. Is he faster than 30? He's 38 speed, 41 speed. Oh yeah. Broccoli Ocean. I would do this guy. Little Owl Cactus Rice with a zero. This is a decent back Axie. This is a decent back Axie. And he's going up in price. So by the time you see this, who knows where he'll be. But $30. All right. So what do we got here? I think we're over budget though. Let's see. Got 82. Yeah, we're over budget. 82 plus 60. So 142 for, so we're $12 over budget. But that team would work. So this guy's actually pretty decent. The only problem is you're using him as 41 speed. He's not the slowest on your team. Generally, you would want the Cactus to be the slowest on your team, but since we're on a budget, this guy would actually work as a back Axie. You're gonna face usually fast Axies when it's one-on-one, which are gonna be Aquatics and Birds, and a Cactus is devastating. Also, a Rice is really good too because it forces your opponent to play their cards, or you're gonna steal their energy. So pretty good here. And he adds a little utility here. You can remove poison or any debuffs off of your middle Axie, which is a beast, and he will act first before your beast. Remove any jinx that says maybe your beast can't crit, attack minus on your beast. So this Axie is really good combo with that beast. Let's see if we can do it in budget though. I'd hate to not be able to perform this task. So let's reduce our tank standards here and try to come in budget here. All right, so we're gonna reduce it to 55. What did we do last time? Was it 55? Let's see, 55, and we're looking for a good tank, which is proving to be extremely difficult. Decent here, but Ant, Strawberry, not the greatest. This guy too, okay, and he's got the watering can. You know, this guy, hey, I mean, you want to get an aquatic? Nah, you know what, watermelon, with the Toothless Bite, no good. If he had one or the other, I would say maybe. I think RC Tech runs a guy like that. Heal, Yam, Egg. If he was the fastest guy on the team over, if he was 42 speed, I would say maybe to that guy, but no. All right, we got some ways to go. Let's see what we can find. Got some ways to go here. No. Nothing great. Oh, you know, okay, but he's got the bad mouth. Durable jump, no. Ooh, got the bad mouth again. Let's see what this guy's doing for 45 bucks. You know, he's okay. He's a budget banger. He is a budget banger. It's probably the best that we've seen. Or this guy. Maybe we go right here. 46 bucks. I am not afraid of this guy. I think he's good. I don't really want my front Axie to have this tail because it's a late game card. But Bone Sail, Rosebud, Why So Serious Mouth. Very good. Against Aquatics. It's a shame that he's not a reptile, but he does have Rosebud for on class part. Decent. This guy's all right, but his back sucks. Let's see what we got here for 46. You know, I like the Jar and Cactus, but it's not gonna do it for a frontline tank. Alright, we can go up to like 70 bucks, I think. This guy's all right. A lot of iffy dudes, a lot of meh here, but we can go up in price, man. I think we can spend 70 bucks, 68 bucks, something like that. So let's find something good. This guy's kind of interesting. If he had a better tail, plant tail, I might say swing on the turnip watermelon, because turnip actually does give you good shield, but with the nut tail, I think he is a pass. All right, looking further down. Oh man, if he was slow, I would consider that guy. Nope, all right. So we're in the $50 range and we're going to the next page. Spend your money. Decent right here, but we're gonna look for better. No. Ooh, this guy, you know, Ant Tail. We can find better. Let's see what is hiding. And this little baby. What you got? Leaf bug? No, leaf bug ears. If you're building a Trump team, he might be okay. Actually, he's decent for a Trump team. He's decent. Anything else? Goda. Ooh, okay. Hey. Any plant moves? Oh, you know what? This guy had plant moves. I would say for a damage tank, I would look at this guy with Goda, Bone Sail, Wall Gecko, but he doesn't have any plant cards to combo with this branch charge. Okay, this guy's kind of interesting right here. He's got heal, that tail again, but he does have pumpkin, which is a strong back. His horn sucks. He's got other decent cards, so he's an option if we can't find anything else within our budget. Here's an option too, but shiitake back, a little risky. We want something good. We want snail shell, watering can, pumpkin. You know what? I think we might have found it with this guy. Is he okay? The bad tail, but watering can, rosebud, serious. That is a winning combination right there. He's only 57 bucks. We just might have found a winner. Let's see who else is on. Let's see this dude, 57 bucks. What do you got over there? What are you hiding? No good. This is okay right here if you're gonna run a feather team, lunge team. Still looking very hard. Here's another decent, not really good. All right, we're in the 60-hour range. Come on. I think we can afford another something. No, I don't like that dude, really. This guy, again, missing one part. A lot of these tanks are missing one card. All right, what do we got here? $60, running to the end of our budget. He's okay, but he's got the tail, that feather tail. He's all right. Chomp, man, if he didn't have that poo stank, maybe he could go. But at least, you know, you guys are getting the idea here what to look for. Okay, a thorny tank, huh? A thorny tank? Huh. That's interesting to me because this guy actually is kind of decent here. Not for a tank, but for something. I like that combo. We have a debuff on our beast, I believe. Do we? No, maybe we don't. All right, never mind. But if you do, maybe. Thorny is very strong. So maybe I would consider that. All right, this guy, actually, I bought this guy and sold him. The guy was using him as a tank. Look at this. I bought him back in May 2020 for 0.05. Now, look, he's for sale, 0.09. Going down. He's okay, though. I mean, he's all right. The tail's kind of butt. He's okay. But I think I still like that other guy a few pages back that we're going to go back to. You can't find anybody on this page. This is the last page we're going to look for our tank. And we're going to settle. I think it was two pages back. No, we don't want this guy. This guy's okay. But probably page 5. I think it was page 5. Oh, somebody... Oh, it wasn't page 5. Was it page 4? Was it? Who was our dude? Was it this guy? I think it was this guy. I would go... I mean, Pumpkin's just strong. And he's a virgin. I would just get this guy. This is the guy I would go. 55 bucks, 55 health. He doesn't have a good horn, but Pumpkin's really strong. He's got a heal and a decent on-class tail. Yeah, not the best. I wouldn't be thrilled about it, but 55 health is okay. And maybe if you run into an aquatic tank, he could do something. Plus, he's a virgin. All right, so that's what I would do. There it is. 55 bucks for this guy. This guy, Anto. Was there another one, though? I have a feeling there was another guy. So go with that guy. If not, maybe it was page 3. Is it a watering can dude that we saw? Who the hell was it? Who was it? Who was it? No, I don't know who it was. Maybe I'll have to go back and watch. But we'll stick with that dude. Maybe he was on the same page. Or was it a shiitake dude? Let's see. Plant. Alright, was it on this same page? Was it a baby? That was the Trump dude. This guy right here is alright too. Ant isn't good, but watering can, beach and heal. He's alright. He's a pumpkin too, but he's got other bad stuff. Yeah, I mean, this guy actually is interesting to me. But I think I would go with this guy. I would go with this reptile. All right, so here we go. So if you wanted to have more money, you would get that busty tank for $82. If not, get that reptile for 55 plus 60. There you go, 115. You were in budget. You were in budget. So the team was reptile, tank, a beast midliner. Decent. The tail's not great, but 59 morale, dual blade, and arrow. Very strong, especially if you're on a budget. And your backliner is a plant. 41 speed plant with backdoor, little owl, rice, with a zero cost card, and cactus. So this is the team for $115. I hope you guys found that useful. And John Christian Sarah, thanks for the comment. Let me know if you guys want to see more videos like this. Thank you all for watching. Later!